Okay, now you get the float, and then.
Hold on. I got it. Do it. See you now.
Oh, I should.
This is a nice one. Is that the poem?
46 cents. 50 cents.
Huh?
This is the poem for us. How come God is sitting on top of
us? You can make them, see? And they don't fall off.
You had to put your trees and packages in the middle of that.
And one man in 24 seconds.
This is all the water that we need.
Yes, ma'am.
And 300 of that. Lazy me, Martino. You can just watch the train. So you can see, it's a hand-powered remote.
Oh, okay.
Come here, mom. Watch this. Then I put a picture of over.
What goes in this box here? The comic
book. Huh? Oh, that's my comics over there. They all sit sitting.
Oh, they go on this
box. Yeah, that's Crapo Tim. Yeah, okay. Just kidding.
Well, put them on this box too.
Well, okay, I'll stop it so we can have a video with Thomas too.
No,
see, I'm stopping.
Can you hook Thomas up to those?
Yeah, but I'm going to help us up to his regular coaches. I'm going to show him the remote. I mean, the engine.
Good morning, Jeffrey.
Sorry, but...
You're talking during the video.
Yeah, he is.
It's ringing bells.
Uh-huh. Now you can't hook these up to this.
Yes, but I want to use his regular train cars for cars. These are fast.
Engine, Cedar, and then Express.
Mm-hmm. That back one's a caboose.
Cool.
Oh, you said you like the little show, huh? Didn't you last night?
Mm-hmm. Well, it don't have to be real slide, you know.
The video is 5 minutes and 44 seconds, so I'm going to stop it here.